I am the biggest idiot in the world, but welcome back to this other part. Don't know what the part number it is, but oh well. Apparently I had the thing all along, and what are the controls? Okay. I had the thing all along, I didn't even know, and my sandbox idea was so pointless, and it wasn't even supposed to be done. So now I need to go back, pull up the other box, and let it work from there. Wait for the box and fall and grab you and push you. I'm not push you. No, push you, push you, push you, push you. Up here, ladder. Do the same thing again, except now you'll see. You'll see. You'll see what the solution was that I'm so stupid about. So push this back. Push it all the way back. Or at least a good... Yeah, actually, I'm going to push it all the way back just to be safe. And... One. Hugga, 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 hugga. Whoosh. Hugga, hugga, hugga. Chug, 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 chug. Run! Run, cowards! Run, cowards! My box. Not yours. Mine. Mine. Right. Move back. There. Now. All I have to do is hit the switch one more time with me on top of the box, and then we float up there, and eureka, there you go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, jump, and I don't think I made it. Push it back just a little bit more, just to be safe. Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry. Yes, finally I'm past that. Yes. Yes. Oh no, another elevator. I think there's an egg down here. Right? Huh. Yes. Yeah, and the chain. I definitely remember that egg. Alright, maybe just come back up here. Go. Okay. That's out of the way. Laser, you say? Just what to do here. Sometimes the stuff in this game can be so scary. Oh, I thought it shot me. I would have been so mad. Oh my god. That's right. Don't think so. Two's a forest. What's that thing? Oh, it's a thing. Made no sense again, I understand. Hi. Oh, nope, nope. Oh, what the... Corporate gravity. There we go. A perfectly square black box. With love, from Canada. Do anything? Okay, so what's the point of the black box then? In here, I guess? What am I doing wrong? Oh, hold on a sec here. I was not. Oh my god, let's see here. Anything all the way over here that'll help me in the long run? Besides this water. Whoa! I thought that was the line of water. Wow. 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 Almost killed me. Almost killed me. Almost. Not this time, though. Not this time. I'm staying alive this time. Staying alive. Staying alive. That's right. Eat the box. There you go. I'm running right into the laser. This way. Box. You. Wait a minute. What was that? Boxy, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. I probably need you too. Wait a minute. There's definitely an egg over there, but I am too lazy to go get it. Even if I do care about the eggs. Too lazy to get, so I'm just gonna go here. No! Darn it. Let's see how we do with one box. I'm pretty sure that's all we need, really. I do need the other one. The controls are kind of confusing. I prefer up for down this time. Yes, we're finally about to make it out of here. I know we are. Squawks walk to you too. Oh my god. I hate the gravity so much. So confusing and annoying. What's this here? Okay, let's say I turn the gravity off. Okay, let's just keep going. Actually, no, we will not keep going. Over here. I'll go over here. Touch this rope. This rope does nothing. Moving on. Actually, no. Now I know. There's nothing here to do, so drop this. I need the boxes, don't I? No, I don't. I don't need the boxes, do I? No, I definitely don't. I definitely don't need the boxes. There's no way. There's no way. Okay, well, I need to do something here. is so stupid, and I'm stupider. Okay, let's go up here. Okay, the top part is magnetic. It's also gravitational. Looking here, the string does nothing. There is nothing over here. Except the one falls earlier than the other, but I can't exactly, you know, time that, like, correctly. Both get affected. Alright, so if I turn this off, turn the gravity off. Try that again. You know what, maybe I do need the boxes. Maybe I just need the boxes. Let's go check. Yes, I definitely do, because there's a ladder right over here. Definitely need the boxes. I can't even get up the ladder. Wow, my life is over. My life is totally over. It's okay, Rico, go back to sleep. My pet bird. So if I turn this on, and then turn this on... is so simple. Anybody could do it. Gravitation. Random cramp. So you don't want to make it hit the end. Never mind. Gotcha. Ran into the sprite. I think I'll end it here, and we'll move on to this roller coaster fun a different episode. Check out the next part, like, favorite, whatever. Bye.